I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your phone number in Signal by creating a username. Are you looking for a way to communicate securely on Signal while keeping your phone number private? Signal, known for its strong encryption and privacy features, has introduced the ability to create a username, allowing you to connect with others without sharing your phone number. In this video, I'll walk you through the process of hiding your phone number in Signal by creating a username. This feature is great for those who prioritize privacy and wish to keep their personal information secure. Step 1. Tap your profile icon at the top of your Signal home screen to open a menu and then tap Settings in that menu. Your Signal settings screen opens. Step 2. Tap your name at the top of this screen. The profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Username. If you see a New Ways to Connect screen, tap Set up your username on this screen. You'll land on the username screen. Step 4. Enter the username you want to be associated with your Signal account. As you start typing, you'll see two sections, one section where you can enter your username and another where you can enter a set of numbers. This combination of the username and numbers that you enter will comprise your full username. Step 5. Tap Done after entering in your username. You'll be routed back to the profile screen where you'll see your username field is populated with your new Signal username. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.